Hey guys, it is Tom. I am back with some more Minecraft. In last episode, we finished a house way behind me. And I love that you guys loved it. Based on the amount of likes and views, I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. Here's some. What I want to do today is I need to go caving for diamonds. That light's turning on. Yeah, I'm good on iron. I'll still pick it up anyway. I just won't break down the ores. Yeah, let's see what I do need. I will take my bow and arrows. Efficiency in that. Keep that. Oh, that goes in there. This goes in there. Yeah, because I have 9 diamonds. I'm not happy about that. Oh, I did mess with the settings for nicer skies mod. I apparently got rid of all of the nebulas, which I did not mean to do. Let's quickly... where is... there it is. And I did mess around with the drip sounds a little bit more. Hopefully, you can hear it more. Whoop. I feel I made an error, unless... okay, so I figured it out. I just didn't have nebulas being rendered. I did turn it down. Well, it's daytime now, so I can't show you. But I turned it down a little bit because it felt like it was a bit overpowering. I don't know. You guys let me know. Did you want me to keep the amount of nebulas that was in, or... dang it. I need to do this on something other than grass. Let me know down in the comments if you were fine with all the nebulas being there. And I'm gonna quickly farm up some flint, which I don't think I've been getting any of. Maybe I need a fortune shovel. Yeah. Let's YOLO enchant. I doubt I'm gonna get fortune, but it's worth a try. That and this. Where's shovel? Efficiency. Ooh. Actually, we will do that. Because this has mending on it. Oh, other way. What? Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? Oh, that stinks, man. Ooh, what if, actually, I put it on a bow? Don't have... and... trees are needed to make a stick. Maybe I can cheat the game. Maybe. Excuse me. That cost four. Haha. I have infinity now. Okay. Should bring some more food with me. Yes. We will bring pork chops. Let's go dump some of this stuff back. Oh, I had more than enough flint as well. I remember what is in all my chests. Actually, since now I've got myself all ready, I'm going to travel through the Nether and I will bring you guys back if something funny or awesome happens. You in a second. It occurred to me I did not say specifically where I was going. Well, obviously I'm going through the Nether, but I'm going to the farthest portal I have, which is to the one where I finally found the cherry blossom biome. Okay, be right back. Out of the Nether. All right, so. Yeah, I will take the crafting table with me. Let's see. Do I really need anything else? No. So we'll sleep. We will take doggos with us. Now to find that cave entrance. It was over there. Yes, it was. Oh, hi, buddy. Don't need to. Woo! Probably was cave there. That's where I want to go. There we are. Enderman has been here. Grab some of that just so I have torch making material and I don't have any logs either. Ugh. Okay, well, I guess I'll be right back again. Okay. Got my planks. There was an Enderman down there. Oh, it's a zombie. No. You don't get to have me. Yeah, they don't get to have me. So they will burn. They'll still be there. coal for when I need to make torches. That should be enough. Oy. Hey, jerk. Rotten flesh. Okay. Go that far for nah. I lost a dog. You guys, this is why I don't want pets. They are very stupid. Or at least, pets in this game. In this game. I thought that was the one that died, and I was gonna be like, how did you survive that? Gimme. Let me out, you stupid animals. One? Okay. Oh, no. He's still alive. If that is the case, then I actually will take that rotten flesh. There it is. I picked up some experience. Okay, so it's the brown one that's... I feel that one's not hurt, so I'm not gonna do that. Oh, down. I have interest here, no. Don't want to flood that. I'm going down. Is there anything of interest here? Doesn't look like it. Not really. Now, yeah, at this point, I can... this. I'm just gonna leave that coal there. I've already got enough. And there was nothing here. Let me up, you stupid dogs. Okay, then... oh. Hey, friend. Ooh, Okay, there's a cave down that way. I say that, and what is it? A filled cave with water. I don't want to have to wander towards the village. Is there a cave entrance here? Travis? Ah, there. I found nothing but... Oh. Ooh, I think I found my cave. Okay, please don't let this backfire on me. Didn't. Cool. You know what? No. Let's do this. I don't need on my hotbar right now. Kind of need everything. That out of my face. Pickaxes. Oh my goodness. Idiots. Ah. Geese outside my window, and I thought that was the game. I was like, when did they add whatever mob that is? Hearing the dogs moving around. I say I need the dogs with me, and then what happens? I don't really want them with me. Come on, stupid. It actually placed. Oop. Is this? Well, now I know. Smooth basalt. That's a geode. have a lot of cobblestone. Let's light up above me. Just so I feel safer. The light up here should be far enough. Nothing there. Down. Actually, it's running a little bit long, so I'll end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Take care, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.